Welcome to Habis News. You are watching National News. The Association of Indian American Minorities was launched on Friday at Sligo Seventh Day Adventist Church, Maryland, to support minority communities within the Indian American diaspora. During the event, Prime Minister Narendra Modi was honored with the Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Global Peace Award for minority upliftment. The Telangana government has approved rupees 205 crore for acquire over 280 acres of land for developing the Mamnoor Airport in Warangal, aiming to improve air connectivity in the region. This follows the GMR Group's no objection certificate for the new airport's operation. The government has introduced the right of way rules under the Telecom Act, requiring all states to adopt consistent regulations for telecom infrastructure. This aims to improve network connectivity by standardizing costs and permissions for telecom companies across the country. WhatsApp has launched a new feature that transcribes voice messages into text, making communication easier in noisy environment or while on the go. The feature is available on both Android and iOS. OpenAI, in collaboration with Common Sense Media, has launched a free AI training course for educators called ChatGPT Foundations for K-12 Educators. The course helps teachers integrate AI in classrooms, covering AI basics, ethics, and student privacy. Thanks for watching. Keep watching Habis TV.